Hi, everyone. Happy Sunday. Happy NBA All-Star Night. Magic Johnson's doing the player announcements for Team LeBron. And we got 2021-22 Elite Basketball, Panini Elite Basketball. Pick your team number 8, half case pick your team number 8. All card chip in this, and we're finally going to get a look at the latest draft class, which is pretty exciting. So big thanks, everybody, here for picking their teams straight up. Appreciate it. There's Chris with Double Last Spot Mojo, Trailblazers, and Utah Jazz. So thanks, everybody, for let's take a look at this again. Pick your team 8 on Sunday the 20th. Thank you for making this happen. And I think, there you go. Yeah, Jason marked these 8 so we know that they're all from the same case. We've got more. Break 9 in the store right now. That's a half case from a fresh case. So this is my first live look at this. So we're looking for some parallels, ultra rare inserts, 2 autographs per box on average. All right, well, let's see what we got. Good luck. Who's everyone's Rookie of the Year right now? What's everyone's thoughts on Rookie of the Year? And as for this All-Star game here, I think a lot of people suggesting that Team LeBron is just going to cruise. We'll see. I don't have a pick. I'm not picking a side in an exhibition game. Who knows what's going to happen here? But I do have two MVP picks. I'm taking Luka Doncic. A little bit of scratcher money on Luka Doncic, 12-1. DeMar DeRozan as well as MVP. Let's see what happens. Chad, what's up? Happy Sunday. Finally got your grades from PSA and you got a Pop 1 CD Lamb autograph. Great. Well, so what do we got as the grade? Steph Curry getting all the boos in Cleveland. Let's see, looks like the priciest teams, we're going Pistons, OKC. Pistons, OKC, Cavs, Warriors seem to have the highest price, which kind of makes sense. Cade Cunningham for the Pistons, number 1 overall. Houston's probably expensive too, Jalen Green. All right, well, let's roll. Try to catch the light on this as much as possible. Remember, all card chips, so even if I happen to miss anything, don't worry, you'll get it. Nice, CD Lamb, Contenders Preview Auto to 23, PSA 10, that is strong. Carly Towns, 3-point performance was amazing. Even though I lost, I did not have financial interest in him last night, but these parallels are kind of cool. They're not numbered though. But it was amazing to see. There's Juan Toscano-Anderson to $9.99. Put in some valiant efforts in the dunk contest yesterday. That's for the Warriors. That'll be for Mark Bissett with that. There's Chuma Okeke to 49. And Evan Mobley, good start. 120 out of 149. On card autograph for the Cavs. Danny with the Cavs. Cleveland, this is for you. I like that. Nice. That's Evan Mobley. That's Logan's Rookie of the Year. I feel like we've got a nice, broad sort of selection of rookies who are doing well. So that's always a good thing. It's always good for the hobby. Or it's not just like one player and that's it, you know. Joshua Primo. Is there a Mobley on in every cast? Oh, case? I have no idea. This is my first box ever in this Hollywood. My first live look at it. There's Nikola Vucevic to 30. It's not a bad thing, though. Having one of the top rookies, your third overall pick. I'm sure Danny's not complaining. I think it's quite different from Torrey Hunter in every five-star case. We're seeing one of the top rookies autographs. I think people would be happy about that. And we got Impact Impressions. Didn't it say only one auto? Oh, two autos a box. So there's our second. Impact Impressions. Purvis Short for Golden State. That's going to go to Mark. Ooh, Macy Gray's got our national anthem. The next half case is up, Hollywood. It might still be available. That was a quirky take on the national anthem. I dig it. I'll give it 41 out of 50 stars. And who did that? Who was the person that had that horrible All-Star game national anthem? Was it Fergie? Maybe a handful of years ago, maybe more at this point. But I don't know what kind of take she was trying to do on it, but it did not kind of fell flat. It was probably like, now I'm talking about the All-Star game, NBA All-Star game Hollywood. Gotta pay attention. I knew don't. No, Roseanne's was pretty bad too. But I'm talking, who was that in the NBA All-Star game a handful of years ago? There's Kuminga for the Warriors. I'm pretty sure it was Fergie. But that was like, that got 25 out of 50 stars, maybe even less. That might have been one of the worst I've heard in recent memory. It was Fergie, right, Sam? What was she trying to do? I think she tried to do like this slow burning version of it. It was Fergie, right? Oh, okay. I'm getting some confirmations here. I gotta watch it again, but that and give my 50 star rating on it. There's Shai Gilgeous-Alexander die cut for OKC. To 98. It was she tried to slow it down, right? I think she tried to do the slow burning version of it. Didn't quite work out. There's rookie yearbook, Scotty Lewis for the Hornets. It's gonna go to Brian. I thought the Macy Gray take was okay. Well, she's got a quirky voice. You know, I guess if you... I don't know. I guess I like Macy Gray. So I can see... If you don't like Macy Gray, you're probably not going to like that. But, like, the subtle acoustic guitar... She's got kind of a thinner sort of voice. There's character to it, which I've always liked. Switch to progressive and you can say hundreds. You know, like science has. There's Kai Jones to 210. That'll be for the Hornets. Jazzy J's like, what time is this game starting? Maybe showing off too much. Well, clearly, this must be your first All-Star game, Jay. Watching a first... They do this all the time. They do this. There's like this whole big ceremony. They gotta announce all the players. They always do this sort of pomp and circumstance. Ooh, that's a one of one, Joe Harris. Look at that. Nice. Who's got Brooklyn? Jorge with the Nets. There you go. Brooklyn. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo. I feel you, but why do this before actual game start time? I'll tell you why. After I show you this rookie autograph, James Bonite. It's for TV, Jay. So they'll say... On your TV guide, it'll say, hey, the game starts here. But they actually started a lot later, so they could do all the pre-show stuff and, you know, keep you watching the TV so they could sell some ad space and make that money. You know how they say, like, Super Bowl starts at 3:15. But it's never 3:15. It's probably like 30 minutes of pre-show stuff before they even kick it off. So it's all that. So welcome to broadcast television, Jay. All right. Joe Locus, what's going on? How are you? Sam Banks saying, actually, we have not talked about this today. You're the first person to mention. Do we think Juwan Howard loses his job? For those of you who didn't see it, Juwan Howard, coach of Michigan basketball, they were playing Wisconsin, and he was mad about some sort of timeout situation towards the end of the game, and then there was some post-game handshakes, and then there were some finger pointing and some jawing and some maybe, you know, Juwan Howard claims he got pushed or something like that. And Juwan kind of started with a close fist, right? But then I think in the split second thought better of it, kind of gave an assistant Badgers coach a slap in the head, something like that, or maybe at the face, which then started this huge sort of pushing and shoving kind of brawl, this wrestling match out there. Will he lose his job? I think people are going to call for his job, but it's probably not a fireable offense. Is he going to miss some games? I'll bet he's going to miss some games. Maybe some sort of fine? Definitely, I would think. Jay, am I in the TV biz? Yeah, you're seeing TV right now. I am in the biz. Yeah, probably and a big fine too, I would think, Joe Locus, yeah. All right, let's see what we got here. Good luck, everybody. I know it's a little, kind of reflects off the light a little weird, so let's try to catch. Nah, Jay, you're wrong. Welcome to the new TV. This is how people watch TV. I have friends who have kids. They don't watch TV anymore. This is TV to them. So welcome to the future. There's Jaden Springer to $9.99. Lugan Dort, 1 out of 5 die cut for OKC. And that'll be for Mark and the Thunder. Out of 5s and under, get the train whistle. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. We got another Lugans Dort, this time an autograph. Impact Impressions for OKC, for Mark. Not numbered. Oliver just needs one Davion Mitchell. I haven't seen a Davion Mitchell yet, not even a rookie card. There's Juan Toscano-Anderson to $2.19. And out of 99, we've got Chris Paul, I guess, who's out for a good chunk of time. Jonathan with the Suns. It's 88. 88? Yeah, 88 out of 99. And this Toscano-Anderson for Mark and the Warriors. Some nice dunks for him last night. I really like the, I know it's a little, the studio lights kind of reflect off these a little weird, but these look really clean, real sharp. There's TJ Warren, $2.99. And we got Bones Highland. 16 out of 25. Right, Logan. Next man up, right? That's what Joe P would say to our teams. Although I'm nervous, Logan. What if they keep winning? Imagine how insufferable he'll be then. Thanks, Sam. Yeah, we've got pretty decent production quality here, we'd like to think. So they do look sharp on here. I'll bet they look even better in person. All right. Got about another 15, 20 minutes to go on this. We're halfway through this half case break. Next half in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. So the next half will be from a fresh case. I don't know where old Bones was drafted. I've got the draft class up on my page here. I don't think he was a first round pick, but I'll try to keep looking for those top picks here. Bam, what's going on? I did have a great weekend. Thank you. Welcome. Who does everyone have? MVP, All-Star Game MVP. My picks were DeMar DeRozan and Luka Doncic. They had the same odds, plus 1,200. What's the hobby hangout in Australia, Bam? Tell me more. There's Anobi to 97 die cut. That's a die cut for the Raptors for Matt Jen. There's a Chris Duarte rookie card to $9.99 for the Pacers. It's going to be for Patrick. Jonathan's got Ja Morant or Darius Garland. Logan's got Donovan Mitchell or Ja Morant. There's turn of the century Alvin Robinson, Robertson that is, autograph. That is 28 out of 35 for the Spurs. Jonathan Griffin with San Antonio.
Got it. people sue NBA 2K gamers. Can't play for real.
Just like they assume they can't afford great insurance. But State Farm has rates that fit any budget.
I never want to play with you again.
An Australian card show picked up a couple PSA 10s. What was the turnout? Were a lot of people? How many tables were there? It sounds cool, and it's nice to see the hobby, you know, global. There's Santi Aldama to $9.99 for the Grizzlies. That'll be for Mark. And a one of one Pascal Siakam acetate card. Nice. Clarity, I guess, is the insert Nance in the top left right here. Clarity. I feel like the Raptors having a really nice season. Matt Jen with Toronto. Matt, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! And we've got a Zaire Williams rookie yearbook autograph. Zaire Williams, 10th overall pick out of Stanford. Not sure how well he's been doing, but there he is, Memphis. That's going to be for Mark. All right, two more boxes to go. Jay, you got a lot to learn about the hobby. If you don't know why that's a big hit. To last box. Again, we've got some more in the store if you want to check it out. Second to last box, good luck. Got a SGA, 47/98 die cut. Another Thunder for Mark. There's Kuminga. Jonathan Kuminga, 621 out of 999 for Mark and the Warriors. And we've got old Nugget, Dan Issel, Impact Impressions autograph for Denver. That's for Woon with the Denver Nuggets. Got a Luka Garza, 60 out of 999 for the Pistons. That'll be for Danny in Detroit. Where's Luka Garza picked up? Oh, he's a second round. I thought he was a bit of a higher pick. Anyway. Kind of learning all the draft positions here. Got to refresh my memory. We've been doing that 2020 draft class for so long. There's Steph Curry, 79 out of 99 for the Warriors. Mark. And we've got rookie yearbook Isaiah Jackson, rookie autograph for the Pacers. That's going to be for Patrick. All right, final box coming up. That's really cool. Fred VanVleet, first undrafted player since Ben Wallace in 06 to be in the All-Star game. That's awesome. Time to run this back later tonight. Now that I've gotten a good live look at my first live look at this, I'll probably shave some minutes off the break too, so we'll have time for even more breaks. So all that's on jazbeescasebreaks.com. First fill, first break. We've got some more coming up, so check the schedule. All good, Jay. Everyone started somewhere. All right, final box. Good luck. I dropped my knife in the trash can. I'll have to look for that later. There's Scotty Barnes. I feel like he's been having a really great season for the Raptors. The number 4 overall pick for Toronto. That's going to go to Matt Jen. Got a Mark Eaton Impact Impressions autograph for Utah. It's going to be for Chris and the Jazz, one of his Last Spot Mojo teams. We got a Joshua Primo, 970 out of 999 for San Antonio. That'll be for Jonathan. That's right. Mark Eaton did. Wasn't it like some like a tragic accident or something like that, Logan? Or am I thinking of someone else? I feel like it was a... Yeah, it was a bicycle accident. Ugh, terrible. Got our second. Oh no, that's not it. That's not an autograph. That's a, looks like a lenticular. Is that what they call these things? Is this, I don't know how short printed this is, but that's Nikola Jokic for Denver. It's gonna be for Woon. Final autograph is 113 out of 149, Moses Moody. I guess maybe, does that say Pen Pal? Is that a Pen Pal's autograph up there? Moses Moody was a 14th overall pick. And the last little stack here. And there's Nikola Jokic to 99, Derrick Rose, Wendell Carter Jr., and Kyrie. And that's Jokic is for Woon and Denver. And there you go, boys and girls. That was Pick Your Team number 8. 21-22 Elite Basketball. 6-box, half-case Pick Your Team number 8 from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Some train whistles in here. Right, another train whistle there. Another train, a 1-of-1. We started off with a nice Evan Mobley for the Cavs. And there you go, gang. I'm Joe for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Thanks for watching. Thanks for breaking with us, and I'll hoop with you next time. Bye-bye.